The problem is where they want me to kill that guy. He's way at the other end of the damn cave system. But at least in this one, I can use the Blade of Woe and not get penalized. And I get to steal everything I can. I gotta destroy a fleet that's over upcoming. What's this guy doing? Up into this fighting spot. Okay, the fleet's right there in the back. Ooh, I just got back in that hiding spot just in time. This next character, they would want to think you go around that way, but there's a passage. And that leads a shortcut right there. It is for something I can't. So there should be one guy over here. This way. Okay, now comes the fun part. I got a minute and 53 seconds to escape this dungeon.
Ah, come on. Jeez, this is why I hate fun.
Okay, this one's a, this is already walking back and she's walking towards it, that'd make it even harder. Guys with the lanterns will make it really hard to get out of this place. Because you gotta wait for them, because if you get detected once, you lose your perfect sacrament.
Alright, so you gonna make it?
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Climbing up the ladder now, I'm out, dude. Flawless victory. I did both options, destroyed the flute, then I just killed her perfect with poison. Let's see my reward, I hope it's a good one. I completed all of your challenge. Yeah, that's right, exemplary. Better be something good in here. Good, a Dark Brotherhood legs. God, are you kidding me? Already in your library. Why can they not? Why is it that you have to like do something like 50 times just to get